The Amara Subtitle Editor is a simple and fun-to-use platform. In this video, we'll show you how to use it to translate. Before we get started, make sure to check out the subtitle guidelines over here. Generally, the guidelines include having less than 42 characters, are less than 2 lines, and remain visible long enough to be read. More information on guidelines can be found here. In the translation mode, the source language is on the bottom left of the editor, and your target language is on its right. Type in your translation in the box below the video. If needed, remember to translate the title and description over here too. When you are done translating, click on Start Syncing to bring up the timeline. The timecodes of the translation are copied from the source language, but you can alter them with the timing tool. You could copy or clear the timing, or move and adjust them on the timeline. The lock icon keeps the source language and target language scrolling together, and unlocking it allows the target language to scroll independently in case you need to realign the timecodes. This is especially useful when the number of characters in the target language is vastly different from that of the source language. Last but not least, time to review. Make sure to look for any orange warning signs that tell you that your subtitles don't follow the guidelines. To learn more about how to use the Amara Editor, check out the links in the description box below or leave us a comment. Thank you for watching and happy subtitling!